likely concern over Blue Prime S gaining access to tower.
Damn it! They won't stop coming!
Alert. Ally signal detected.
Allies? Wait, you?
9S, we've been expecting you. The two of us will take things from here. You need to open the door to the tower.
Devila? Albala? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on, 9S. Hack in while you can.
None of this makes any sense!
We'll explain everything once we're inside.
That is all that remains from their personal record during the era in which they were referred to as administrators.
I see.
Query. Why do the androids Devola and Popola seem to prefer death over surviving alone? There was a very high probability that at least one could have escaped.
I hope you never have to understand.
Affirmative. Query. Why does this tower possess an entrance at all? All material transport takes place via aerial vehicles. It is irrational for an infiltration route to be so easily accessible. Hypothesis. Entrance is a trap.
I don't care. I just have to kill them all. Corrupted Yorha units! Two B models? I'm glad I got to see you here. I truly am. Still a few stragglers, huh?
Alert. The structure known as the tower has opened its gate.
Let's check it out. I see. Say, did we?
did we?
You did.
We... 9S, it...
I see.
I'll shred you good. This is a Yorha corpse.
Hypothesis. The corpse is likely a result of Yorha Unit 9S's advance through the area.
Let's go. What's the purpose of this structure?
Unknown. Proposal. Gather additional data.
Someday I need to teach you how to be helpful. What's up with this place?
Hypothesis. It is a representation of a library.
What's that?
A library is a data storage facility constructed by past human civilizations.
Hmm. I suppose we have to hack in to look at the data, yeah? Help me out, Pod.
Affirmative. Hacking interface access rights granted to Yorha Unit A2.
Peachy. Like a data gathering system for the machines. Thank you. human server on the moon. The machines hacked that deep into the system, huh? Some records on old humans.
Damn it, this is useless. There's too many of them.
Huh? What's that? Operational summary of model number 2 in Project Yorha.
There's data.
I can't stop. I have to keep fighting.
Alert. Virus detected in locomotion region. High probability that infection source is transplanted parts from corrupted units. Proposal. Hack into self and eliminate virus.
On it.
Functionality restored.
This is Project Yorha. That means all of us... to be...
Now you know everything. Do you still wish to fight? We are conceptual human personalities created within the machine network. We cannot be destroyed.
Keep them coming. I'll destroy them all. All of them. And this tower!
What now?
Utilize the enemy's logical learning function to formulate a weakness.
I don't know what that means!
This pod has serious concerns about Unit A2's cognitive abilities.
Shut up and explain it already!
Set strategy would interrupt the enemy's logic circuits, causing a computational delay.
Meaning what?
Do not destroy the enemy.
Huh?
Striking at the logic circuit requires a certain number of enemies to remain extant for a certain period of time.
Oh, what the hell?
enemy's processing speed has returned to normal. Proposal, do not destroy enemies.
I know, all right? Consciousness data saturation rate 30%.
It's also very amazing.
Consciousness data saturation rate 60%.
We resemble each other so, but we unnetworked, thus we are superior.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why do you exist? All things end with accepting death, do they not?
Saturation rate, 90%.
We are one, and yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
I see it. The light. We move on, forward, to the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 100%. Hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
Pressure. If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory are enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
They're acting like humans.
Still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all?
until we destroy you too.
Come on. What's all this junk?
Speculation. It is a resource of some kind.
Used to make what?
Unknown.
This tower is a... If we don't do something...
So what? None of it matters. Or didn't you know? We aren't required. Humanity is extinct. That moon server But in order to make sure, they built a back door. The commander. Sacrificial land. Isn't that all?
Nynas.
Shut up! You can... That's all we need.
To be... It cost her so... The Nynas, but the model designation... The official designation is 2E, number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that, right, Nynas?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal, cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be
irrational. Pod 153, I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.
Sentado